Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless module, solid-state drive, hard disk drive assembly, right trunk, right support bracket, right fan heatsink assembly, left trunk, left support bracket, left fan, and system board. Removal. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the power button board to the top cover. Lift the power button board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the power button board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the power button board to the top cover.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe for more videos and weekly updates.